Hello everyone, welcome back to Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. We are here with Lord Kudo. Last episode we defeated Lord Genichiro to get our young master back. And he told us that he wants to break the chains that bind us. In other words, he wants to break the resurrective power. He thinks of it as a curse. He doesn't like it. He doesn't see it as some sort of miracle because everyone gets afflicted by it. Especially when a wolf here dies and he doesn't have any more resurrective power in him, so to speak. It draws power, it draws life from somebody else. So others are suffering at the cost of my many, many deaths that I have had and will have in the rest of this playthrough. So let's just get straight in here. I don't know if there's any more enemies. I mean, of course there's more enemies, right? But I mean like in the immediate area. Okay. Doesn't seem like it. Just to save some time here, guys, I'm going to go ahead and skip ahead. Pretty much like the first 30 to 40 minutes of this episode, I spent looking for... what's that old man's name? I forget. But I was looking for an NPC, and I couldn't find him, and apparently he was right next door. And I don't really want to subject you guys to watching 40 minutes of me just walking through areas I've already been through. So we're just going to go ahead and share the new stuff today. So, as a result, this episode might run a little bit short. There's going to be a little less edit cuts, just so that you guys can get a little bit more Sekiro, since the next episode won't come out until next Tuesday. Either way, hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next one. Soon or something? Or why did I get that? Or why am I receiving that now? Oh man, are we going back into the snake area? Because I don't like it. Looks like it. The same area though, because I haven't discovered this sculpture idol. Oh, are you missing something? No. I thought I saw something. Sunken Valley. So this is definitely not where Ishin resides. Hold up. There's a lot of smoke signals back there, but do I follow those? I don't see nothing. Okay, bye. It's getting pretty cold over here. Think there are more enemies that way, so I'm gonna wait for him to come back, and that way he can guarantee one assassination. Just wait for him right here. Come on. If he ever decides to show himself again, I don't think he is. Right when I go down, he's gonna come back out. Watch. Maybe I can get like a little peek down there. Nope. Okay, whatever. We're just gonna jump. Okay. Oh heck no. I'm scared. Okay. I just can't make it over there, apparently. Idol there. Scrap magnetite. Awesome. Okay. Well, you know what? Okay. We're gonna go Ashina Castle. We're actually gonna go Castle Tower Lookout. And we're just gonna follow smoke signals, okay? We're not gonna fight. We're gonna do nothing. We're just gonna follow all these smoke signals and try and find Ishin. I don't even know. Because for sure he's not in Ashina Castle. We know that for a fact. Okay, but look. Those were the smoke signals. Where'd they go? Oh, there's some right here. So, there's one right here. There's a lot over there. And there's some right here. This is where it kind of ends over here. Oh. Right here. This is it. This is the end of the line. There are no more smoke signals over there. Nothing. There's one right there, and then I saw the entrance, and I was like, ooh, Ishin must be over here. Oh, no, not really. He's not in there. There's a heck of a lot of smoke signal over there. Just littered with smoke signal. Is that working there? What seemed to me like he's up here, right? Like, look at this. But he's not. Did I kill him? Or something? Hell, I don't know. Alright, we're just... I don't know. I don't know where to find Lord Ishin. We're just... I know it's a pretty... It must be a pretty important part. Important thing for me to figure out and stuff, but... I don't know where he's at. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to rest, but whatever. I don't mean to spend a lot of time trying to look for him, so we're just gonna go to Sunken Valley area. We're gonna go here, We're probably going to fight another boss. We're probably going to die another 20, 30 times. And then, you know, we'll be good, though, because we made some progress. Oh, what the heck? Hi there.
Otsutani no sonae naki wa natsukashi.
Oh. Oh. Man, okay. I don't really like you guys, but that was just an upset. Here we go. Immediately got locked on by like, oh my goodness, okay, just, yep. Oh. What? Okay. What? Oh. Dude, I already fought one of you this episode. Like, do I really have to go through this again? I guess I do. I guess we're gonna go through this, like, stuff to not be mean. I don't want to say mean words right now, but still, like, what the hell? Like, literally just named that boss something else. Because I already... Oh. Alright, bye, I guess. But I ain't trying to go in with like a quarter. Oh, what the hell? Where's the altar at? Oh, there it is. What? Oh, can I? Let me do. You didn't shoot, right? Fine. I'm gonna lose more than once to you, because I already fought you this episode. I fought literally same move, same everything, okay? I'm not about to die another 20 times to you. Even though I didn't die 20 times to you in the first place, but you get my point. Literally the exact same moveset, okay? Just no, I'm done. I'm not gonna die to you. Oh wow, what the hell? We need to find out where to go. I'm very lost. So there's a path there. Okay, so we're just gonna go there, I guess. Ow! 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 Holy mother of Christ. Right. Where'd I go? I literally don't know where to go. Yeah! Dude, there's nowhere to go! What the hell? What do I do? Where do I go? Look, there's nowhere to go there. There's nowhere to go anywhere. Where in the effing hell do I actually go? Like, seriously. What in the heavens? What's going on here? And then I don't have to fight this guy again. I shouldn't. Oh. I was going the wrong way the whole time. God, there's like so many gunners. Okay, so. The bridge is the obvious path, but is it the most? Like, is it? Ah! Help me! Oh, there's a! Woohoo! Okay, keep going. I almost didn't press the button in time. Okay, we seem to be fine here, though, for a little while. Here we go. Oh. Oh, Let me do the thing. Oh, okay, you wanna go? Okay. Bye. Jesus, God. You wanna go too? I don't need to. Oh, wait. Never mind. I see now. Now that I see the path, go there. Or. Oops. Okay. That's how you're trying to play it then, huh? I'm just gonna assassinate him. It'd be way quicker to deal with him that way. Assuming I don't fail. Right, because everyone's seen me fail those plenty of times in this playthrough. But we got it. We got it. There you go. He's gone. It's in here. Quite a few of those. I'd like to find a sculptor idol before I commit to anything like that. Like enough. finding a lot of stuff, which I like. Looks like I'm getting upgrades. Oh! I didn't see you at all! Oh, I was about to assassinate that guy, and I'm like, okay. Heavens? What can I do the thing? Ah! They'll eventually lose interest, and I can assassinate one, and I just fight the other. They're not hard to fight. Not incredibly. Or maybe I can use my shinobi art here, or ninjutsu art. Gunpowder, heavy coin purse. Alright. Got a few little goodies here. Look at that. Sculptor idol. Nice. Alright. So we are progressing right now through the Sunken Valley. We're just, you know? Just kind of going through it, guys. Going through the motions. Just can't do any of those. Not head down, but I think I need to head down here anyway. Well, actually, I don't know. Let me. There's a couple of ways I can go. Go down there, or I can go. Let me rest. I just realized I didn't rest. There you go. All right. Well, this guy's probably going to be all about just, I don't know, man. He's going to be berserker mode. Those little... Oh! Ow, okay. Can I like, move? So
are you? Centipede person. It's this large fan. Ooh. Okay. Got a new tool. Lumber. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Oh. Some more gunpowder. I gotta make so many upgrades right now. So many upgrades. Well, probably not like so many, but I for sure need to make at least one. So I've gotten so much raw material from this area. It branches off into different little. Sounds like another one of those centipede guys. Well, they're not difficult. I don't think I can kill him. Again, without dying myself a couple times. Okay, that's for sure death. I can go that way though. Whew. Okay, fine. Keep going that way, or I can see what's in here. What was in here? Oh, I see you. I see that Baraka person. Quite a few of them, actually. Why do I feel like I'm gonna die if I go down there? I probably am. Okay, so we're gonna assassinate. And you know, here we go. Here we go. Let's be smart. Let's be smart. Proving that we can be smart, right? Is there? They're clueless. I don't even know what just happened. Did you stop launching poison at me? Not very? I'm quite a few of those now. So was that all that was aware? Pretty much. Don't see anything else. Except from going this way, but I already went this way. Haven't gone that way though.
Who do?
Wait. This is where I came from, right? Nope. It's not where I came from. Might lead to where I came from though. Yep, and it did. Alright, well. Here, enhance physical attributes. Yes. Skills. Yeah, I don't know where else to go, guys. Alright, but yeah, this is probably a good spot to cut it here, guys. I don't know if we're done with the Sunken Valley. I mean, we might be. I don't know. I'm gonna explore a little bit off camera, see if I can find anything new. If I do, I'll cover more areas here in the Sunken Valley, but if not, guys, this is it. We're gonna go back and try and find this Lord Ishin, because I don't know where else to go. We're I guess I can go back here to Ishin. There's so many areas. I can go back to the abandoned dungeon. I can go Ishin Castle and look for Ishin. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do next, guys, but just know there's more coming. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I've enjoyed playing this playthrough so far. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Adios.